Families of the victims killed in the 2012 Sandy Hook school shooting rejected a settlement offer from Infowars host Alex Jones. Jones offered to pay $120,000 per plaintiff to resolve a lawsuit from victims' relatives. The families maintain Jones defamed them by claiming the massacre never happened. A judge found him liable for damages in November. A trial is planned for later this year to determine how much he should pay.